Farmington Hills, Michigan. Historic homes, pleasant parks, and friendly folks on the outskirts of the Motor City. Farmington Hills is everything Detroit is not. Elegant farmhouses, Victorian cottages, and Greek Revival homes sit comfortably on perfectly groomed yards. The tortoise, you know, carries his house on his back. No matter how hard he tries, he cannot leave home. They say that Jupiter punished him so because he was such a lazy stay-at-home that he would not go to Jupiter's wedding. 50 years ago, businessmen were folk heroes. You and I may think the first Henry Ford was an eccentric with a distinctly comic side, but our grandfathers didn't. At the turn of the century, a certain class of business figure enjoyed a degree of public admiration that Americans of that period offered to very few of their politicians. An early Caribbean traveler recorded the rare kinds of fishes he tasted at Barbadian tables this way. Mullets, mackerels, parrotfish, snappers, crabs and lobsters. Weatherford Town was the capital of the same name county. It lay in north central Texas, roughly along the same east-west latitude line as Dallas and Hangtree. Dallas was a money town. Hangtree was a frontier cow town. And Weatherford was... what exactly? Thank you for listening to my narration demo. I'm Karim Clowden.